tonight. Derek Lynch, ex-champion, of course. Tethers there in C266. Bob Matthews in SR55. 10 years late. Further on from his first win, Martin Gold, your defending champion, scraped himself in North Shropshire 334. John Shorter, SR22, two wins and a bit of a duff up on some dicky tyres, but he's there. So this is going to be interesting. There's some big horsepower going to unleash in a minute. Statistics man's just on the case, but the 2,000 horsepower is unleashed. Joyce's messed it. He's out of it. Oh, my goodness. The Wessex man's got heart rate, but it is. Derek Lynch first to show. Thompson has a go. Oh, Lynch, he's there. Thompson's got him round. Oh, this is in the interior three apart up. Adrian Joyce is out of rescue situation here. They're moving on the red flags at the moment. Oh my goodness, John Shorter could be the champion. He's out in front, he's under pressure from Phil Thompson. Derek Lynch, Adrian Joyce, after a disastrous start, locks into a fourth, but he won't be happy with that. Thompson ain't gonna find a way. John Shorter is still there in the SR22 machine. Oh my goodness, John Shorter, who would have predicted that one? And it is John Shorter comes around in the lead one more time from Phil Thompson in Y51, Derek Lynch in IK138, Adrian Joyce in 22, Tether, Gould, Haynes, Matthews. Oh my goodness, they'll be disappointed with that first corner and they'll stop it going on, but that's what we want to see. We want to see some racing. And it is Shorter, and no one's going to touch John Shorter at the moment. Still a few laps to go. Thompson there, Lynch there, Joyce there, but none of them making any impression. Starting at the moment, Mario Gould trying to make a move on Anthony Tether 266, but this has turned into, he has made the move, but processional at the moment, and it is the longest race in John Shorter's racing career, X-Class 4 pilot, of course. They're out to the fence now, getting them stoked, and I'm not sure what's going to happen, but I think John Shorter looks to be the man from the Star Club. Been around the sport, the family for a long, long time, well-deserved win. He comes through, so it is John Shorter from Phil Thompson in 151 still. Lynchy not closing in 138, and Joycey all on his own in 4. Tether's put it round, and that's a long. He's tailed off now, but the battle's going to run. Thompson closes in, there's not long to go. John Shorter, he's got a battle on his hands. Thompson's closing in, the closest he's ever been to the national championship. Phil Thompson in the man, he's going to back off. He's in on his rear bumper, he's going to get in there any minute now. John Shorter's mirror on him, full of Phil Thompson, and he's right on him. He's giving him a nudge on him. Yeah, I want that championship. That's the last lap that comes out. And Shorter's just holding on. But Thompson's looking for the move. He's doing it around the outside for the ocean machine. And he's got his nose in front. John Shorter gets on the front. Where's Thompson at the moment? Shorter down the inside. He's going to be down close. Shorter's over. Has he drifted wrong? Martin Gould, Pete Haynes, Bob Matthews, and Anthony Tether. So what a race. Put your hands together. John Shorter, what a drive. He is a NASA director, but give him a clap. What a fantastic result.